Hey, challengers. I'm so excited. Tomorrow is the big day. I hope some of y'all are a little nervous, a little anxious, but obviously feeling super confident and just knowing that everything's going to be all right and that we're here for support to help each other through this, okay? Sorry about the nutritional video. I'm having a little bit of technical difficulties on my file sizes on my videos. So thanks to our fellow teammate, Wesley Finley, he helped me figure out how to save them in a different format so that I could get them uploaded to you promptly. So that's great. Let's give a big shout out to him. All right, so the video is going to be coming tomorrow. It's a longer video, so I need to know how to compress it first. And I'm also going to post a food tracker. So it's going to be a nutritional value video and a nutritional 101 video. And then I'm going to have a daily tracker and also some options for some apps if you have an iPhone. For those of you who just don't like to use apps or don't have an iPhone, I'll have a PDF version that you can just do the old-fashioned way, print that bad boy out, and just write on it. And those you can, you know, take pictures of and send to me, or if you need to share something with me or ask a question about something like that. Because food trackers are a very good way to keep up with what you've intake, what you have already had in your meals throughout the day. So then you know what you need throughout the rest of the day. And it also, as you write it down under the different categories, you see, you become familiar with what type of food is a protein or a carb or simple carb or complex carb or fat. You just familiarize yourself. The more you use it, the more you understand. It just becomes kind of like second nature. So the challenge start day is tomorrow. Make sure that you get your, go ahead and get out the calendar. With each program, there's a workout calendar, and it's probably inside of a book. And it's going to tell you which workouts to do every day. So you should have like probably multiple CDs, and it'll tell you which of those CDs and which videos to do which day based on your calendar. And then you can just check them off on your calendar. So make sure you go ahead and find that and get that someplace where you can see it and it's very visible and accessible to you. Start your shakes. If you have not gotten Shakeology from me, it's not too late. So make sure that you do that. If Shakeology is something that's just completely out of reach for you, have some other meal replacement shakes. Also have some vitamins, some different supplements and things like that, that could kind of take place of that, and some meal replacement bars that you could do. And then, so make sure that you're doing that, or some type of shake every day. Post your workouts. If you don't document it, it's like you didn't happen. It didn't happen. So I need to know that you're doing it. It's not enough just to go in and look at the post. I need you to post and confirm that you're doing it. You made a commitment. It's only 30 days. You can do this for 30 days. And you'll know that it is the daily post you're supposed to be posting under, because the heading will be the date. Okay, so the posts that are just me talking to you, you know, I'm here to support y'all throughout the day. So I'm just going to be doing random posts, you know, just things throughout the day that I'll need you to know or want to share with you. But the daily post, which is where you post about your workout for that day, is going to be on the daily post that has the date as the heading across the top. So that way it's easily findable. If you say miss Tuesdays and it's Wednesday, you can just scroll down until you find that post with that daily heading that you know you missed, and then you can post there. Some of the workouts, I know the guys that have pump, y'all are set. Y'all have all of your equipment. Those who are doing combat, you have everything you need. 21 Day Fix, I think, does require resistance band or like 3 or 5 pound dumbbells. You can get these through me and order them through me if you, you know, if you want, or you can just get them from Walmart and have them around. It's up to you. I'm not going to say that you have to get them through me. I just want you to have them because I want you to have the success that you need. So I hope, just get everything planned out. Look at your week and make sure that this is a huge priority. This is the beginning. This is such a huge part of whether or not you're going to succeed in this challenge. Go ahead and plan your week out, because what we're going to do is we're going to start tomorrow building a new and healthy habit. And it's going to take work, and it's going to take change, and it's going to take commitment. But you have the support and you have the motivation, and we're going to do this. We can do this. Okay? So it's going to be hard, and some days are going to be harder than others. But we're all here, and just like how we're sharing our successes, we're going to share our struggles too. And we're going to be here for each other through everybody's struggles, just like we're going to be here through everybody's successes. So we're a well-rounded team, and we're going to do fantastic. So I'm super excited about tomorrow. I'm going to answer y'all's questions that were posted about specifics on nutrition that need to be covered in Nutritional 101. So thanks for branching out and giving me those things that y'all are unclear about. And if there's anything specific that you have a question about, if you start going through your package and there's something that you can't find, just reach out to me. Don't be clueless. You don't have to be alone through this. So reach out to me, ask me questions, and I'll be here. I'm so excited. Y'all get a good night's rest. And if you're watching this in the morning, then today's the big day. So I'll be posting another video later and look at your daily assignment. I hope y'all are going to do great today. Thanks. Bye-bye.